In this comprehensive guide, we will work through the step-by-step process of fixing audio issues on your Chrome OS devices. Don't worry, this method will work for dual boot and as well as single boot. Now, from your keyboard, just press and hold Ctrl Alt plus T. A cross command will open. Just type shell and hit enter. Now again type the command sudo space edit dash grub dash config and hit enter. Now just hit enter again. Here just select your kernel 6.1 and hit enter. Now on your keyboard press the down arrow button and select the android_fix and hit the space bar, and then again press the down arrow button and now hit enter. Again, you will go to the second page. Here just press the down arrow button and just select the internal_mic_fix, hit the spacebar and hit enter. Now just close the cross command, select leave. Now after restarting, you can check here the soundbar is working and as well as the mic also working. After booting to Windows, just open the Grub2Win application, go to the manage boot menu option, just select the sub menu and here just click on edit custom code. After cross debug, just put the cursor here and give a space and put the command here, options equal to internal_mic_fix space options equal to android_init_fix, and make sure before this command a space and after this command a space is required. After doing all this, just close it and click on save, click on apply, okay, apply again, okay, close, and just restart your PC.